reinventing myself. I'm like a supernatural Madonna, don't you think? So, aside...